Hey, so Jade and I want to thank you guys so much for completing our goal on my campaign page for the apartment deposit and for the moving fees. Thank you so much to those who supported, and a huge special shout out and thank you to the three incredible people who completed my entire goal on Fundly in one night while I was live streaming. Oh my God, I think I literally had a heart attack. I was like hyperventilating when I saw that it happened. It was so crazy. I was crying tears of joy, and I almost had a heart attack of joy too. I've never heard of that happening, but it almost happened. With that being said, I'm gonna keep the Fundly page up until May 31st, if people would still like to donate for moving fees, considering they're actually incredibly expensive. Plus, I'm gonna let her go now before she goes crazy. Plus, you get bonus perks via the donations. And as promised, I will definitely be doing the ice bucket video where I will be dumping ice water on myself twice, one for video purposes where I'm wearing a bikini so that I can post it on Twitter and Fundly, and once where I'm completely naked. And there's a poll on my Twitter page right now. Please vote on that poll for what is good for you guys, because I want everybody who's supporting me to be there for that, because it's going to be great and you definitely do not want to miss that. Anyways, thank you so much again to everybody who's supporting me. Rather, it was through donations via Fundly, donations via other ways, tokens via my Fruitcam, just sharing my page, or even just being in my room. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much again. Much, much love.